fog hoodie. Should also be a 32. I think there should be a 32 either coming in or going out. Come on. There we go. Now this is a triple symbol play actually here. This is HX11 on a 264 bringing in a 310 train.
area in the middle. K86, ready to come back. You can come down to BB, it'll be just a minute, traffic out of your way.
Okay.
So there you can break out and there you go.
I have to look up that GNWR. But yeah, this is a triple symbol play here. HX11 on the 264 pulling in the Park 310. I believe the 264 power is like, you know, the light power is cut away from the intermodal stuff that's normally left over at QDR, the NYSW, old D&H yard in downtown Binghamton. Which, the yard masters and everybody, they call that the middle yard. Not sure what train K86 is supposedly pulling in next, but they're pulling in something over 8,200 feet, so we're a nice long train. That means I have to stay out here and shiver a bit more. It did dip down pretty quickly too. Zoom in. Will it still fit a whole box car in the frame? Just about. Let's see.
Anyone yard?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
We going in first front side while we're over here?
No, actually no. Come on up and see me. Good job of that stuff. We'll have a briefing and talk to the next car.
Okay,
That is a lot of CP boxcars in a row. And it makes me wonder, is that just like the primer underneath there, or are they like repaints from like another brand or something like that? You know? Look at that. That is pretty cool. For a fading pattern. That's a good one. This is a yellow jacket unit over there. I think they're spooling up an idle to rev up their air tank reservoirs. GLSX, that's so those are salt ones. Those are salt hoppers. Okay. I thought the other ones earlier were like fracking sand, just get like how clean and not rotted they normally are, you know, compared to like to the rusty salt hoppers. literally as soon as I press stop record. How many licks? Man, this is a long 310, huh? They're trying to, but they probably got busted or got rolling on. That's almost a piece of art in itself, you know, like a half-done job. Like some kind of like incomplete Zen Buddha or like sand puzzle or whatever, you know. Oh, there's only three trucks in there. I always thought there was like four. All right. those like accordion ones.
Ah,
well, this time I thought it had like four trucks, you know.
Southwest.